But it has to do with the sting and the venom, right?
Yes. Yeah. But if you're stinging, so they said that, some people have said that the Chinese were using it before anybody was using it, and they were stinging in the acupuncture points. And when you sting on these points, they're very active and it travels through whatever area that is, and it's not just the stimulation of that point like an acupuncture needle is, but that the venom actually travels through the meridian from there.